There have been a lot of shark attacks lately. I think people should just be excited that one of the most fascinating creatures of the sea is interested in them.